I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. Just 2 years after the state of New Jersey had voted to make the slave trade illegal there, a southern state, Georgia, took a step backward. In 1829, the Peach State voted to make it illegal to educate any slave within the state at any type of school. I'm Dennis Daly.